City's on fire. They out here, these fools out here, I don't know, like they lost their minds, shooting all the darn time.
Des Moines police search for a murder suspect while neighbors search for answers behind a string of violent crimes. New information tonight in the city's latest homicide investigation.
Police found the body at 2910 Arnold Road just a few hours ago. They identified the victim as 36-year-old LaCarlton Henderson. He was found slumped behind the wheel of a running SUV with a gunshot wound to his head. So far, there have been no arrests.
And this is the second shooting at this location in the past 4 days. News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin joins us now. Carrie, residents have got to be pretty upset by this.
Well, that's right, Stacey. And they also want to know why their community has become a hotbed of crime.
Kind of scary. It's the third time in about 2 weeks.
Delmar Weathers and other residents that live near the Oasis convenience store want to know what's going on.
This is an area that has traditionally been a very quiet area. We've had, it seems like in the last couple weeks, we've had quite a few or several calls in this general area that's kind of unusual.
In the past 10 days, three violent crimes have been reported in the area surrounding the convenience store. A kidnapping, a shooting, and now a homicide. This morning, police found LaCarlton Henderson inside this black SUV with a gunshot wound to the head.
Just another life gone over some senses, you know. What's a boo?
James Benson has lived in the area for more than 20 years.
I noticed since that convenience store opened, there's been more and more incidents.
Harjeet Chaudhry opened Oasis in June 2009. He says it's not his store that's the problem, but the apartments behind it.
It's not happened here. We don't see anything. We have a security camera, everything for to protect our customer.
Chaudhry says he plans on installing more cameras outside his store to keep customers safe. He also hopes they'll make criminals think twice before coming around so his customers don't have to.
All I know is got to be some little young kids. It ain't no grown-ups out here acting no fool like that. It's just something silly. Probably over a girl, drugs, who knows? But it ain't that store. I know that for a fact. Ain't that store. I come up here too much.
We tried contacting the owner of the apartment building today, but we were unable to reach anyone. Now, many neighbors that we talked to said they would like to see a greater police presence in the area. Of course, anyone with information on this homicide is asked to call police or Crime Stoppers at 223-1400.
Okay. Thanks, Carrie.